In this tutorial, I'll show you how to extract an outline from a SVG file. Numpad 7 to go to the top view, or press key located above the tab key and select top. Let's import the SVG file. I'll zoom in by using the mouse wheel. I'll press and hold the middle mouse button to orbit the view. Wait a minute, what's with this visual issue, you might ask. That's not a bug. That issue has occurred, because we've zoomed in to close and Blender clipped the view as designed. To open the properties window, go to the view tab, and lower the clip start value like this. The same issue will occur if the mesh is too big. In that case, increase the clip end value to fix the visual issue. So, the SVG file that was imported is a curve. Let's separate the outline like this. I typed G and Z to move the mesh upward like this. I selected the bottom curve and typed X to remove it. Let's duplicate this mesh with Shift, D, and hide it from the view like this. Time to convert the curve to mesh. That's how the default mesh looks like after conversion. What would happen if we type A to select all, E to extrude, and Control B to bevel? Before I beveled, I pressed Ctrl A to reset all transforms. That's what happens to the meshes that were converted from a SVG file. X to delete. Let's unhide the original curve. I'll show you a trick to bypass that issue. The trick is to convert the curve to mesh, mesh to curve, and curve to mesh again. I found this fix myself, and I found I could extract a clean outline from a SVG file this way. Let's type X and remove some vertices by limited dissolve. E to extrude and F to fill. Control A to reset all transforms. Control B to bevel, and there is our clean mesh originated from a SVG file. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.